All right, so we got Jason here doing the obstacle course blindfolded.